of The Undertaker, one of the most illustrious careers we've ever seen here in WWE.
The Undertaker will be live this Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network at Survivor Series.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by John Morrison, weighing in at 221 pounds, Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz!
The words of The Miz might be about to haunt him because earlier tonight he called Bray Wyatt a crazed and delusional madman. It's Wyatt versus Miz in a matter of moments.
And what about The Miz's words to Drew McIntyre threatening to possibly cash in his Money in the Bank contract later on tonight?
Listen, Bray, I know we haven't seen eye to eye as of late. A couple months ago, you sent a demonic doll to my home to torment my one-year-old daughter. And tonight, I said some things that were out of line, both unacceptable. One maybe more than the other, but that's not the point. The point is, let's consider all things under the bridge.
Like Leonardo da Vinci said, water is the driving force of all nature.
What?
It flows. It doesn't go back upstream.
The point is, there is no good reason to have this match tonight. None. We should not have this match. We should find a peaceful solution. And I have that peaceful solution. Drew McIntyre and Randy Orton have a WWE Championship match tonight. This is a perfect opportunity for the both of us. You want Randy Orton. I want to cash in my Money in the Bank contract. Let's work together and make our dreams come true. What do you say, pal?
Perhaps it's time to get an answer.
Not necessarily from Wyatt, but from his newfound friend, the warped Alexa Bliss.
I cannot get over this odd transformation of Alexa Bliss.
He says... no.
Uh-oh.
Okay? He is bad news, okay? Lexi, look at me. You need to stop this, okay? He is bad for you. You have to leave, okay? Please, Lexi, you need to leave. Lexi, please. Come on, I'm your best friend. Lexi, come on. Lexi, please, he's no good. You know he's no good for you.
Oh my God, Nikki. You're right.
Oh, oh my God! Alexa Bliss lashing out at her former best friend, Nikki Cross?
The friendship is no more, trust me.
You heard Nikki said earlier, she said she's not gonna give up on her friend Alexa Bliss. Stop. Stop.
Nikki. No. The officials are separating them.
Alexa Bliss's face. Miz looks like he's seen a ghost. Miz has to go one-on-one with Bray Wyatt next.